Just because something is legal does not mean it's morally right. Slavery across the world was for centuries never a moral decision under any circumstances. There is no humane way to kill or raise someone who does not want to die. This is consumer-driven insanity fueled by misleading advertising campaigns by powerful industries. We have absolutely no nutritional need whatsoever for meat, eggs, or dairy. Like most people, I was indoctrinated since birth, as were my parents and their parents before them. We were all brainwashed into a violent ideology that meat is normal, natural, and necessary, when nothing could be further from the truth. Feeling helpless at the magnitude of the animal holocaust has led me to create artworks that portray what words don't. This resulted in the internationally acclaimed art exhibition, The Animal Holocaust. I believe art has the power to move people and inspire them to search their own morals and ethical stance towards non-human animals. They are not ours to use and abuse. Their lives belong to them. Animal rights is now the greatest social justice issue since the abolition of slavery. The end result of our current global mindset is the assurance of complete destruction of all creatures on our planet, ourselves included. Our species has failed to understand the true value of all life. Thank you.